from Melbourne. The shower ran 2 and 20, Hobart and Perth showers, a possible morning shower in Adelaide, and a possible shower or storm in Darwin. Cricket Australia has announced it will send officials to South Africa to investigate the ball tampering controversy. Australian batsman Cameron Bancroft has admitted to using yellow sticky tape in an attempt to get the ball to swing, which he then tried to hide. The batsman was spoken to by the umpires during play and later charged with attempting to change the condition of the ball. Captain Steve Smith revealed the leadership group hatched the plan during yesterday's lunch break. Smith has apologised but says he won't stand down as Australian captain. Cricket Australia's chief executive James Sutherland says a full investigation will be carried out and has described it as a sad day for Australian cricket.
Just wanted to say at the outset that I was extremely disappointed and shocked to hear the news and read the news this morning after the events in Cape Town yesterday. And from a Cricket Australia perspective, we regard this as an extremely serious issue. And in a moment, I'll go into some steps that are going to be put in place to understand more about it. Australian cricket fans want to be proud of their cricket team. They want to be proud of the Australian cricket team. And I think this morning they have every reason to wake up and not be proud of the team. It's a very sad day for Australian cricket. One of the unique things about the game of cricket is that it's to be played not only within the laws of the game, but in the spirit of the game. And activities on the field yesterday in Cape Town are neither within the laws of the game or within the spirit of the game. And for us at Cricket Australia, that's extremely disappointing, but more importantly for Australian cricket fans, it's extremely disappointing as well. Cameron Bancroft was charged under the ICC Code of Conduct and accepted that charge and penalty that came with it. And after the game, he and Steve Smith spoke about that matter. Unfortunately, that's not the end of it and can't be the end of it. We have a responsibility to take this further and to understand more about the issue. And we will, over the next couple of days, get a deep understanding of what happened and why. And to that end, I've asked our Head of Integrity, Ian Roy, to travel to South Africa today. Pat Howard, our Head of Team Performance, will also go with him, and they will be on the ground in South Africa tomorrow. And Ian's brief will be to get the relevant information that we need to address this matter and to understand it better. Understand that's not necessarily the fullness of response that everyone is looking for right now, but you will appreciate that there's an element of process that needs to be undertaken here, and you will understand that by appointing our Head of Integrity to this project, it is being dealt with as a matter of urgency and seriousness. It will be dealt with promptly. We will work very hard over the next couple of days to get to the bottom of it, to understand the big picture, to understand the detail, and to be making further comment on that in due course. Again, I just want to
shows where your loyalties are, Kat.
One